we are. Best to have a more permanent spot. I've been saving these just for you.
What have you got for me today?
Go on, give it a try. Is that everything?
I must take my leave.
I hope to see you soon.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Soma is just cursed with bad luck.
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck.
Welfram.
Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. Pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I live addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out. Again and again, until Soma found me, naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled, and Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
What do you think of the others? Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna? Well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck. Making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
I am eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze. The red enemy branch will make quick work of this.
See me, this will get messy.
It's visited upon them all!
Leave no house unburned.
This is what they get for helping Rand Grandbridge from Soma.
For licking Eldam in Wickman's boots.
Strength. Yes, God, my. these lords!
Let's end this.
Come
on, hold out.
Ah, the smell of burning roof thatch and heady turf fire.
That was something. Wigmund is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
Finnum dir gripar.
There, a priest treachery.
To battle.
Favor you. Do this alone. Help me with this! If you win. All right. We have what we came for. Let's go.
Hey, fellas.
What's wrong? here! Here!
My friend, you have my thanks.
What's this about?
Some kind of trouble.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Yeah. an unknown in vain!
Oh, The hair gets longer, the nails grow, even when the corpse is cold. I've seen it myself.
That's not true.
You think what? There's a bit of life left in someone long dead.
No, it's the fumes in the body. Odors grow after a killing, so they have to escape by any means they can.